nwanne nke onye chiri Nazeli Otago. Una, listen, I hate interviews. The lion, Odu, Ebe ko Odu neje, are you sick? You guys can be enjoying the drama, but I hate it when you say, na dia azubi go collect power, na dia blows, na him blows, thunder that will fire you will come from, eh, Adamawa. Are you stupid? I'm not denying he's my friend way back, no, to Onitsha. You don't see me go there, they pray. Now, my guy, you know, be my pastor. I don't be stupid. I know they go to church. I don't belong to any church. I'm a more of a spiritual person, not a religious, blah, blah, blah. So I hate it when you tag me in your unnecessary drama, especially Tunde Ednot. Are you stupid? Why do you enjoy promoting unnecessary drama? Don't you see Paul's Niger and Insta blog, the things they promote? What are you? You're a fool. So I'm saying this thing because of my fans. Listen, if you say that Odumede Lion Bizubi Pastor and Angie Zubi power, that means you are a fool and you are insulting God. He is my guy, my housewarming. This guy comes, spray 1. Something million ginger. He invite me in bed there. I go there, spray 500k because he said I'm his brand. Yeah, 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 stop that nonsense. He's my friend, not my pastor. I hate interviews. I'm saying this because of the love and respect I have for my fans. And they're saying, Zubi, like a pastor be that, that there they go church. Now, sure, I go, guy, if you pay me, I will come to your own show. He's my friend, not my pastor. Stop all.